This course is directed at students who might be interested in taking a career path in cancer biology. It allows you to understand all the fundamental theories as well as the more modern, up-to-date developments that have been occurring. It is taught by academics who are very expert in the area of cancer biology, whether that's solid tumours such as breast cancer, pancreatic cancer, colorectal cancer, or blood cancer such as lymphoma and leukemia. The course gives a lot of opportunity to understand molecular, cellular, protein changes and metabolic changes that happen in cancer. Depending on which optional modules are chosen, the student can tailor the course to their own desires. One of the big advantages of studying here is that we have a very diverse student body, and they're bringing their own knowledge, their own problems from different parts of the world into play, into the modules that we're teaching. The research that we undertake here at the university means that the student will be well trained to be able to go into the pharmaceutical industry, the biotechnological industry, or into academic research.